Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That's probably how the regulators got in. See if you can find an opening.
Don't mind if I do. Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Hurry if you can. It sounds like those scientists are in trouble.
The client is right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time.
Any sign of trouble out there?
All quiet so far.
Don't jinx us.
You deserve a break. Security's still up and running.
The regulators appear to have hacked the system to target anyone not wearing their gear. That means they'll target you. Be careful.
How's it coming along?
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and our bandwidth's all plugged up.
Just grab what you can.
They're stealing a lot of data from the servers.
Everything's over here.
not what the turret's for.
Nothing. That's weird.
There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is. You're done. Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
She's down! What the hell happened?
Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak.
Hey, nerds. Check out my new toys. Introducing Homie Pigeon and the marvelous Q-Dude. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
With Freeze, a trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it.
Have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores.
Didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that? Now to find Freeze.
Freeze is likely somewhere above your location.
Be sure to grab anything that doesn't happen.
Nap time.
Guess I should take a look. Shit, she's down. Anyone see what happened?
Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
Proteges would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. That thing should have enough power to blow the door open. Watch this.
It was Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.